Hey guys, it's Michaela, and today I'm going to walk you through how to send a voice recording as a text message on iPhone. It's pretty quick and simple, so let's jump in. First, you're going to have to go ahead and hit on your messages. So the bottom right-hand corner, I have my message app. I'll bring that open. From there, I can click on a message conversation. And then from there, I can go ahead and hit this record button, and it's going to be right where it says iMessage. You just have to hold that down. By holding it down and keeping your finger on that, it's going to record the message. And when you're done, all you have your finger off and it stops it. If you want to go ahead and send it, all you have to do is hit that send button at the top right here. Or if you want to cancel it and start over, you can hit this X. If you want to do it again, you just have to hold your finger there, and you can keep recording as long as you want to. The minute you take your finger off, of course, it's going stop. So again, you can just send it and or cancel it. And that is how you send that voice recording as a text message. If you guys have any questions on that, let us know in the comments below. If not, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe.